pick up from here. I need to change the squad because I would much have preferred Kyle. I'm pretty sure I had trouble with this the first time too.
One of our raisins girls will be right with you. Isn't he just the cutest thing? He sure can eat a lot of wings.
Yeah, so then I flew into the sky and I beat up all the bad guys.
Yeah, I want to select him. Why do I have Jimmy?
You're making a big mistake messing with human friends.
Order up, kitty! Welcome to the team! You're gonna need a total makeover.
We need to punch some sense back into Mosquito.
I feel so tingling.
You're just jealous of my whirlwind romance. Let's make this quick.
Dude, pace yourself. Go nuts, new kid.
You move with a sense of urgency uncommon among mortals.
Now who ordered the old-fashioned beating, cold as hell? Did I draw a little blood, cutie? I'm so glad you guys are here.
Bro, she almost one-shot this dude.
Oh, have you tried our double whammy wing?
These girls are harder than the sixth graders.
Are we having fun yet?
Don't just take that lying down, bud boy. If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway. I'll admit, an order of wings sounds good.
Who would do this to a raisin girl?
You deserved it, you evil temptress. Seriously, guys, the wings are really good.
Bummer.
Yeah.
To leave some scars.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now.
Oh.
Would you like some fun fries with that?
Yes, please.
Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't. Next time, I'll go for the eyes, bae. I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Yeah, I'm gonna risk it.
I called dibs on seconds.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
So what can I get you?
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back. Go find your old soulmates. More like that, we can wrap this up.
Everybody good here? Great. Oh my god, I chipped my nail polish. After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy?
No.
Take a nap right there, sugar. We rent out floor space for $1 a minute.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. something for you. That worked.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings.
I am dead. Leave the love of my life alone, guys.
This won't actually work out.
Now are you having a good time, hon?
This is for all the ladies in the world who have to wear new tights.
Mega pump push. Yeah, I saw that coming.
Going for blood, guys.
Fresh blood. Nice work. Now, excuse me while I go throw up.
That's not good.
I'll get your check.
Spread the itch.
Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing.
Bro, there's a spider just crawled down on my screen.
Ah, not gonna cry, not gonna cry.
Good to go, and so is my bug jar.
I can't believe this guy's gonna be the savior.
You lose, villain.
I can't believe I just won that, but I will take it.
Be a superhero without something that you're powerless against. Any particular phobias? Any emotional hang-ups? I mean, come on, there's gotta be something. Look, it's okay, I'm on your team, but kid, you can tell me. All right, let me see your character sheet. Tastes like crab and look like people. You want to overthrow mankind. Those guys. Great. Job
power done. Source anal.
Officially noted.
Even though Mosquito must be off. Call on me if you should need me, Coon Ren.
I will be right back. Bye. Thanks so much for coming. I would love some wings. Yeah, I definitely don't want this dude. I'll take Kyle. For now. I don't think I can come through here.
Trespassers will be violated.
I cannot.
Isn't it great to have friends to battle with? You'll meet more of the boys in town if you help them out.
Medicinal fried chicken. That's what I'm talking about. I would kill for some fried chicken right now. I'll just make my way over to the church. I think that's what I did last time.
Hey there, game and bud. You can use your snap and pop to ignite things like fireworks. Give it a try.
Ew!
Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
I'll drink to that.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
You're so much stronger.
I can't say no to kicking some forthy ass. Ah! Have your boyfriend massage that for you. Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Bro.
Yeah. Took that like a champ, forthy.
You're not dead yet, bro?
It's my turn now. Hey, don't look, you gaywads.
I'm up. Okay. Heal up. Back in business. Okay, here we go. I've had it with this shit.
What? Sixth graders can't die. We're immortal.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
Tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Gotta be a try-hard.
I choose you. Oh, yeah, I made that one special just for you. It's disease spread time.
Unique talents to the cause. Not sure unique is the right.
Turning on you guys is really therapeutic for me. Your fault for being in spitting distance. For Forthy Scum, you guys are kind of scrappy. That was really satisfying.
I deserve that.
I forecast gentle breezes with a high chance of lasers and burning. Enjoy.
Thanks, Bob. It's my fucking turn, yeah. I am out of buck tickets.
Yeah. Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Well, dude.
Prepare to be swarmed.
Never eat again.
I'm taking a break to strategize. Yeah, ah, you gonna cry now, Forthy?
Ready for liftoff.
This should be all right.
We can finish this up soon. Mega fist punch.
It's a classic.
Yeah, kid, we won.
I definitely deserve to die there.
Female heroes.
You know that the only true superhero is Christ, right?
You kids and your Coonstagram. MySpace was the only place I could really express myself.
MySpace, okay. I guess that's one place that you can do it. I see the other one. I'm just too lazy to go get it.
Well, hello, new child. I haven't seen you before. But you come at a crucial time. South Park is sliding into moral decline. Someone's stealing our cats. They're TPing houses. Okay, maybe it's not full on Armageddon yet, but we do need a hero. Not to make the hard sell, but do you see yourself as a good person? Well, I can understand the confusion, but there comes a time when we need to choose our path. Will you find Jesus and take the righteous path? Or maybe you'll walk the middle way. Let's not talk about the third alternative. I'm hoping you're part of the solution, not the problem.
Crying.
Take the first step, my child, by entering this meditative chamber, which will allow you to confront your deepest fears. Face your fears, new child. Face your fears.
You're dead. Fucked your mom.
You afraid of the dark? Snakes? The color blue?
Moo.
Oh, hey. I'm in your imagination. Just a friendly Catholic priest who would like to get to know you a little better.
Yeah, that's right. I'm totally in your imagination, too. About to give you a shoulder rub. Ever imagine you'd feel something like this?
Let me adjust the lighting in here a bit so we can get some visuals with that.
I do not remember being alone here, but...
I guess this one likes it rough.
No complaints here.
Got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to? Yeah. Well, I'm full of God's grace and nowhere to put it.
Whoa, that priest likes kids a whole lot. You don't want to get caught in his hook. You might really need a towel then.
Oh, bro, this is wild.
Here, little kitty, come out and play. Let me get warmed up. Oh my. All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still. Ha! Quit playing hard to get.
Not the music in the background, bro.
Don't you wanna go to
no, this game?
Oh yeah, he is risen all right.
I wish I could skip my turn.
Got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to? I'm full of God's grace and nowhere to put it. Here, little kitty, come out and play. Let me get warmed up.
God, what can I hit this dude?
All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still. Ha! Where'd that kid disappear to?
Don't you want to go to heaven with me?
Oh my. I've got God's love here. Who am I gonna give it to? Oof! We were hoping you'd welcome this chance to atone. Here, little kitty. Come out and play.
Does anyone under 12 want to wrestle?
Oof! Oh, I guess you want to do it the hard way. All of God's children are deserving of his love, so just hold still. going to hell. Now get out of here!
That's not what the Queen Spider says.
I'll go say 10 mil Harry's. Well, gosh, I feel just awful about all that. Tell you what, a rabbi friend gave me this macaroni picture. In times of trouble and tribulation, use it to call upon the prophet Moses. Good luck on your spiritual journey, my child.
That was insane.
Kneel before Zod. Jesus saves sinners.
I'll be in touch soon when you're ready to take the next step. The Lord giveth, and the Lord taketh a selfie. How about it? Woo-hoo! Bless you, new child.
I need to get back in that room. They have a poster.
Morgan Freeman was God.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Remember when...
Hey, Butthole, you're doing great. Really quality character sheet stuff happening here. I've got a super secret mission for you. Head over to the new taco shop on Main Street and...
Things are gonna make me go around. That's unfortunate. Fighting everybody I can.
You're no match for my army, coon friends.
Ow. Hey, I'm just a minion.
On me, let's swarm these fuckers.
We're like locusts, dude.
That sucks for you, new kid.
Blech.
Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, dial it back.
I haven't Craig gone yet. That's crazy.
I feel icky. Who needs to get punched the most?
Oh my god. Okay.
Butthole looks kind of dead.
Did not expect that at all.
Come on now, that kind of hurt.
Time to shoot the lasers.
Yes. minion ready. Oh, I can finally go? Thanks. Megafist Puncheroo. Get up, new kid. We beat them without you.
I'm getting my ass handed to me. I'm glad I had to go a higher difficulty. Community Center.
Break seems so far away.
Okay, but no screwing around. Stop screwing around. Maybe don't screw around this time. Well, okay then.
That was...
Okay, now don't go screwing around.
Okay, sure. I'll take a pick. Yeah. Sure, I take like 10 selfies a day. Sweet!
Tomorrow, eh?
That's crazy how they put that audio in the background.
Oh, hi, you're the new kid, right? Oh, great, thanks for coming. Have a seat. As your counselor, you can talk to me about anything, okay? I understand you want to talk about sex. Okay, see, I'm highly trained in sex issues. Okay, and you don't have to be afraid. Okay, new kid, it's really simple. When you want to talk about your sex, you can start by simply saying, you know, I'm a boy or a girl or other. Boy, right, exactly. You got it. Now, new kid, this might get confusing, but listen close, okay? If you were born a boy, that's called being a cisgender boy, okay? Or cis for short. But, well, you might have transitioned into being a boy. You see what I mean? If you were not born a boy, but now identify as one, well, that's called being transgendered, okay? Or trans for short, okay? So, do you identify as being cisgendered or transgendered?
This game is out of control.
Can you just hang on a minute? I need to call your parents. Just take a second. Hello, this is Mr. Mackey, the school counselor. Yes, I have your child here in my office, and well, he's just let me know that he's cisgender. That means he identifies with the sex he was assigned at birth.
Oh, you knew that?
Okay. Well, no, it's fine. I just wanted to make sure that you knew he had other options. You know, you don't always have to go with the first hand you're dealt. Okay. Yeah, no, that's great. That's great to know. I think I can really maybe be of help from here on out. Thank you very much. Okay, bye-bye now. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk. As a cisgendered male myself, I know how hard it can be out there for a boy who chooses to love someone of the opposite sex. Just
crying.
Remember, love is love. Even if you're a guy who happens to like titties. Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Oh my god, I have so much homework tonight.
Cisgendered boy.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town. I'm gonna punch you straight, just like I did Dale that one night in 94. America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist. Yeah, that settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Excuse me while I go throw up. That's going to leave some scars. Don't just take that lying down, bud boy.
I'll whoop you like your daddy never done.
Yeehaw! Not gonna cry, not gonna cry.
These updrafts have recharged my eye lasers. Human kite is ready. Gotcha.
My turn. Mega pump push.
Get on my face.
I don't even want to bite these guys. What if I get contact drunk?
Don't be scared, bug boy. It's just a little taste of your future.
Next thing you know, you'll be laying eggs.
And what if I can?
Give him hell, douchebag!
That works.
Ouch! Oh, Kyle's getting all this knockback damage today. How are you alive?
Bravo, great job, etc., etc.
Nice. are the other ones?
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? Righteous. See you, new kid. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. Call on me whenever you want to get somewhere. You dare disrupt the flow of chaos? Ew! From the sky swoops justice.
Go nuts, new kid.
Your precious global financial system is in flames. YOLO.
Well, I'll never eat again.
The hour of chaos is at hand.
Uh-oh.
Are you? Car! The car!
I will run you down if you don't fucking move!
Phew. All clear. Oh, I'm up? Okay.
There's no way that killed you.
Mega fist punch.
You're up, Ass Blaster.
News, everybody, it's my turn.
Good aggression, good aggression. Keep it up.
Gonna hurt, but it's okay.
Precious global financial system is in flames.
Yeah, not so much. Oh, okay, you're still good. I definitely thought I lost Kyle. No, definitely did.
Bow down to chaos or pay the price, Blaze.
Topsy turvy time, twerps.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. Okay, I'm all right. That's how you bring the pain.
Sorry, superhero. The bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Crack for the win.
Are we done here?
All right, I think we're gonna stop it right here. So I'm gonna save the game.